down at Motor City for 3 years.
Oh, yeah.
It's out for two.
Things where it's like people don't know how to do it until I tell them I do it, and then throw it on Facebook for a little while, and then I get a little bit of, you do that? Come to my place, you know, I'll get a little off of that here and there, and
gotcha.
Then it goes away, then it comes back again. It just depends on how much you promote it.
Right.
I'm heavier into the more like the advertising things right now, like doing like windows and doors, and I do a lot of that kind of stuff, like the stuff that revolves, like we just did those signs inside there, the completely satisfied signs.
Yeah.
I do a lot of that kind of stuff.
Right.
This is kind of like, I don't want to call it a hobby, but
it's
one of those things where it's like I like it because I can do it by myself, don't have to have big machines and 10 employees.
Right.
I can just get a roll of vinyl and these two hands and go out and make money, so it's,
yep.
It's appealing to me in that respect.
Yeah.
And, I was taking the chrome off.
Oh, you're making it all black.
Yeah, it's getting rid of the chrome.
Oh, okay.
They call it chrome heating, I guess. It's the,
oh, okay. It's the, so you put the plastic over the chrome?
Yeah.
Is that going to hold?
Yeah.
Is that like a wrap like they do on some of the cars out on the West Coast?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I do a lot of that stuff too, wrapping the cars. Color changes on.
The chrome buttons black too?
I could probably put a little piece on there, but I don't know.
You don't know if it'll hold up?
Probably would
too much.
If I would opt not to do it because it just says it's like a moving part.
Mm-hmm.
Then
awesome.
All right. Was there anybody there that you could show? What? Sure. Okay. Okay, did they see it lit up or? Ah. Okay. All right, so we'll tell them, somebody will tell them something. It's something on their end. Okay, I'll tell Brian to shoot her an email and tell her. Yeah, to tell her that the sign, that they plug the sign in from a wall plug, and everything lights up. So on our end, everything is fine. It's something inside the building.
They need to tear out a wall or something. Yeah, because they said something about that. They had gotten, the guy was there and looked at everything, and that's why we went back to you guys and everybody and looked at everything. So maybe they didn't. All right.
No.
Yeah. Well, I'll just tell Brian to give away the call to tell if you guys were out and checked everything out, and the sign works perfectly, and it's something with the electrical going into the building, you know, from inside the building. Right. Yeah. Oh, sure. Three flags up for that guy? Yeah, no, it's been bad out. Yeah, I'm not. As far as I know, that's it. I think we had something going for an animal hospital up in Brunswick, but I got to check with Brian on that and see what the status of that is. I think we gave him all the pricing. I think we might be waiting to hear back, or it might even be approved as far as I know. But I
你发现我没有一个衣服是皮的吗？没有一个鞋子是皮的，有鞋子是皮的，但是没办法。
respond to new car check-in. Sean, new car check-in.
Yeah.
used to working outside, so this is fine with me. Couldn't do this in this weather outside.
That's cool.